I was going to pay Lord Randall and his vase collection a visit, but the Downwind Thieves Guild beat me to the score. Word is that they haven't divvied the booty yet. Apparently their leaders, Donald and Reuben, are arguing over the prized sapphire vase. Sounds like they could use a third party to settle their disagreement. Since I'm no mediator, I'll just steal the vase from them. They'll be so busy blaming each other, no one will suspect an outsider. The Downwinders run a gambling den called the Overlord's Fancy, which operates under a nearby restaurant. The guild's hideout is beneath the casino. I have a rough map of the complex I got from sources from the inside. Once I'm in the Overlord's Fancy, I'll have to search for the secret entrance to the hideout. I have to be careful. The Downwinders know me all too well. If they catch sight of me, they'll know who took the vase. Assuming they don't just kill me for trespassing. Finding the vase may prove difficult since I have no idea where it is. Should be a hot topic of conversation among the Downwinders. Maybe I'll be lucky enough to overhear where they're stashing it. Time to make a living.